Katie and Allie's Wedding, the musical, the series. Oh my goodness. Okay, bitches. We are already on the way to Denver. Woo! Because these two are getting married. Watch the road.
We're gonna get married.
I can't believe it. Whoa, that's so crazy. Oh my god. This is gonna be so cute.
It's gonna be so cute.
Today marks the first official day of the Bachelorette party.
Woo!
And everybody's coming in tonight.
Turn left onto Josephine Street.
And in a mile, we're gonna turn left onto Josephine Street.
I'm sorry, Siri.
Rude.
Come on, Miss Thing. Wait, don't interrupt.
Wait, am I turning left or right?
Left.
Oh my god, I know. I think I know where I am.
No, you don't lie.
No, I think I've been here before.
I think I've been here before. What is that song?
No idea.
I don't really know what I'm doing on this.
Back to you, regularly.
So, like I said, everybody's coming in today. Tonight we're having a game night. It's gonna be so cute. And.
Oh no!
That's gonna be this vlog, just Allie saying "Ubuchopper" over and over again.
I don't know what my obsession with it is, but it's bad. It's real bad. Like, help. Send help.
Okay. So, anyways.
You're gonna have a hell of a time editing this.
So, anyways. We'll check back in for the game night. I will most likely be under some sort of influence.
Woo!
Safely.
Safely,
yeah. Okay. We're going to be in a hotel with all of our...
Go past this light, then at the next one. Use the left
How
to
rude
turn
of...
I'll wait.
Okay,
love you guys, bye. Okay, you guys, so I haven't been vlogging much because it's been so busy. Everybody got into town last night, and we immediately just, like, hit the ground running. We went to dinner, we played games, and I just was not even thinking about my camera. But we just got our nails done. Ooh, yes. Look at the purple. We're living. We just got our nails done, and we, in a few hours, are going to a Rockies game. So I'm going to bring you guys with me to that. And then we have rehearsal and rehearsal dinner tomorrow, and then they get married on Tuesday. So let's keep it going, I suppose. We have a lot to do and not a lot of time to do it, so, but we're very excited. And look at I thrifted this, and I'm obsessed with it. It's from some family's family reunion. Don't know whose, but it's mine now. period. I'm tired. I'm gonna take a nap. I'll talk to you guys later. Saying hi to the camera.
Hey! What up?
We're at the Rockies game, bitches. What? And then they're next. Period.
We ready to party?
Yes. Oh my god. Yes, queen. Oh, yes, work. Honey. Oh my god. Yes. Work. She's photogenic as hell.
Look at that prize. Look at that
prize.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Come on, Rockies game. Come on, sweet.
Hey,
yes.
Party.
Work.
Hey.
You got the whole game.
Yes, we do.
The whole vibe. The whole moment.
What was that song? Like, don't fuck with me because I'm rich. Not me. That's a lie. I'm broke as
Period. One more time for the camera.
I'm broke as
Venmo me. Venmo is
Venmo me, but like I'm getting meowing, so.
So you can Venmo her.
You can. Future bachelor.
Period. Come on, wedding.
Ooh, I like that.
She walked away.
I loved that.
The person that she sees, I worked with. And she goes, oh my god, Allie. And I was like, you know me.
I just checked.
Yes. We bonded.
I'm going to have to mute this for sure.
I'm having way too much fun with this.
That's true.
Yeah, it does. Yeah,
Anyway, my like one day in L&D, I was in the OR, and I said, "This is cool, OR nursing."
I can't.
Sammy deserves an Oscar for this.
Anyway, bro, I'm sorry. I want to make the eyes see you.
I'm what's coming out of her
mouth. I'm ready.
God. Sammy's turn.
Oh my God. Sammy, you missed the button.
You can't still do the
message. Got lost in translation.
Come on. Like how? I can't do that anymore.
No.
Can you?
If it's still there, you go.
I probably could too.
Really?
Yeah. Where we at, bitches?
Drag run.
Here he is. Yeah. What's up?
Hi.
Hi.
We're about to go perform.
No, we're not. But you're getting married tomorrow.
That's lots of mimosas. More espressy, less depressy, but like mimosas, you know?
Some of our volunteers, give it up for them. Alright, y'all. We want to learn your name. What is your name?
I'm Allie.
Allie. And
Katie.
Yes. Let's give it up for our contestants.
Yes.
Alright, they have no clue what they are going to do. Neither does the audience.
I'm so excited.
What the fuck are they going to do?
Oh, I can't wait.
Neither do we. But.
No.
Because we are the queens of Lip Sync Thursday, we're going to have you lip sync!
Yeah!
That's okay.
Ow!
Watermelon.
Yeah.
We should have them come up.
Come up on the stage. Let's all start, spread out, and just like move.
Go off!
You
go off,
out
bitch.
This little area, whatever it is that you want to do. But just know that at any given moment, the song is going to stop and we're going to all call you back up here.
And then you have to death drop.
All right.
Don't tempt her, she will.
Are y'all ready?
Yes, the audience, are we going to make sure we make noise?
Oh my God.
Woo!
Yeah! That's
100, period.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
All right, we have the amazing DJ Black Girl in the booth with us today.
Yeah!
Oh my God.
You ready?
All right, are you all ready?
Yes. Yes.
And they're like, okay.
We are
all
ready.
It's brand spanking new. Let's give it up for our lipstick performers. DJ.
Hit it.
Alive. Are we taking the elevator or the stairs? Got the fam.
With mom and dad.
Got the fam with us. I can't.
Crazy. What a moment.
What a moment.
Who would have thought we would have ever been here? All
right. Popper. Happy wedding day.
So exciting. All right.
What dark circles?
These big ones. Am I a raccoon?
It's okay. Miss Thing out there slaying the makeup is going to fix that for
bless.
You.
Bless. Ryan Humphries, Stabbed by Ryan, follow him on Instagram. So,
oh my god, look at you steaming your dress.
Can I steam my vocal cords? yeah, I need to steam that. I need to steam my neck. My back.
Go ahead, I have to cut that out. I have to censor that.
I'm like sweating from trying to get that earring in.
You're didn't so beautiful. Oh my god. Okay, go show everybody.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
When you buy a house, have finals week, have a bachelorette party, and have a wedding, and it's done. Homeostasis achieved.